Hi, for this question, we have HClO4, that is basically a strong.